Hi, I'm Jeff Russell with Russell Realty Group, brokered by eXp Realty. Recently, a lot of sellers have been asking me, should I make repairs before listing my home? The short answer is yes. While we're still in a seller's market, the truth is that there aren't as many buyers as there were during the peak a few years ago. The good news is that buyers are still looking to purchase a home in this environment and are very serious about moving. However, due to the higher interest rates and home prices, your property needs to be in the best condition to stand out. That's why today I'm going to share three things you can do to get your home in perfect marketing condition prior to selling. Key point number one, have a pre-listing meeting with your agent. Meet with your agent before you list to go over which repairs are really worth it. I always tell my sellers, I don't want to see you throw good money after bad. Not every fix is worth your hard-earned money. So invest in the repairs that will improve your home's condition and net you a higher return on your investment. It might be worth it to pay for a pre-inspection before you list. This way, you can find out exactly what might turn buyers away and fix it before you hit the open market. Number two, choose between cosmetic and maintenance repairs. Most repairs fall into one of two categories, cosmetic repairs and maintenance repairs. Cosmetic repairs are usually optional and won't be a sticking point in negotiation. However, they can net you a higher return on your investment. High maintenance repairs take longer and require a larger investment, but they often fix major issues that need to be addressed if you want to get good offers from buyers. A good strategy likely involves doing some of each. So work with your realtor, find a balance that fits your needs. Number three, proper repairs expand your buyer pool. The condition of your home is the most important factor you can control when selling because it expands your buyer pool. How many buyers are actually looking at your home and considering writing that offer? In today's market, there are fewer buyers due to interest rates and higher home prices. However, you can still attract a lot of demand with a property in good condition. If you do the proper repairs, you'll have more offers coming in from better qualified buyers. Work closely with your agent to create a strong marketing strategy, and you may even create a bidding war and naturally drive up your price. I often recommend sellers do repairs before listing. However, lots of times I also recommend that they don't do repairs before listing. I can analyze your home and determine whether you're throwing good money after bad or if it's actually going to net you a higher return. It's important in this market more than ever than it has been before. So if you're wondering which repairs are worth doing or want to discuss a pre-listing strategy, give me a call or send me an email. I'd love to hear from you. Thank you for watching my latest video. I'm Jeff Russell with Russell Realty Group. Reach out to me with any real estate questions. Bye for now.